Hi, this is King of Review. Find the expansion of 1 plus x to the fifth power. To solve this problem, we'll use the binomial theorem. This is a plus b to the nth power is equal to the sum from r equals 0 to n of n cr times a to the n minus r power times b to the r power. So this is the theorem we'll use to solve our problem. Looking at the original question, n is equal to 5, a is equal to 1, and b is equal to x. Now let's set up our problem. When r is equal to 0, we get 5c0 times 1 to the 5 minus 0 power times x to the 0 power. And because we have a sigma notation here, we're using the sum. That's the sum of. So we're adding this value to our value when r is equal to 1. So let's set that up. 5c1 times 1 to the 5 minus 1 power times x to the first power plus our value when r is equal to 2. This is 5c2 times 1 to the 5 minus 2 power times x squared plus the value when r is equal to 3. This is 5c3 times 1 to the 5 minus 3 power times x to the third power. And next, we're going to add this to the value when r is equal to 4. This is 5c4 times 1 to the 5 minus 4 power times x to the fourth power. And one more here, plus the value when r is equal to 5. So we have 5c5 times 1 to the 5 minus 5 power times x to the 5th power. So now let's go ahead and simplify this. We get 5c0 plus 5c1 times x plus 5c2 times x squared plus 5c3 times x to the third plus 5c4 times x to the fourth plus 5c5 times x to the fifth. And that's our simplified answer. So letter D is correct. Thanks for watching.